Yeah. It's funny how the game changed, right? Shit feel all different. You got niggas complaining left and right about how the game feel all fucked up. Niggas only been talking like that since we been sitting out the game. I think the game need us, come on. Let's talk to them niggas.
So many nights were spent pondering, wondering how we gon' come again. My golden rule is not to focus on the fame game. In retrospect, the game ain't the same, man. The heart and soul is divided. They ramshack the music, no control up inside it now. Look at this, it's all stretched out and nasty. But letting money pass me, I doubt that. And niggas from the bottom know. Pumping hard, wind, sleet, hail, rain, or snow. So you got to get your gait right. No matter what, you got to treat your weight right. On the block, if you focused on greed, then 9 out of 10 times you be bleeding. Then the analogy is clear to all of my peers. I'm a motherfucking vet. Don't mean to disrespect, cause
I write rhymes, I write checks.
Bus, hey yo, what happened to the
love
for the game,
love
for the music?
I need realness in my life.
Hey yo, these niggas in the game don't sound the same. Bus, these niggas in the game don't sound the same. Hey yo, what happened?
They ain't got an enemy to make a classic.
Hey yo, what happened?
These niggas can't hold a torch, so why I pass
hey,
it?
Yo.